Welcome to the Short Book Summaries channel. Enjoy and subscribe if you like our work. This style manual offers practical advice on improving writing skills. Throughout, the emphasis is on promoting a plain English style. This little book can help you communicate more effectively by showing you how to enliven your sentences. Yes, this is a very good book for anyone who wants to write anything. Of course, you can break any rule when you are writing. But I believe that is more effective when you know the rule you are breaking, and you know why you are breaking it. No matter if you are writing a high school book report or a novel, familiarity with these old-fashioned guide to writing can be helpful. I recommend it for any writer's reference shelf. The gold standard. No more need be said than to quote Mr. Strunk's thoughts under the headline Omit Needless Words. Vigorous writing is concise. A sentence should contain no unnecessary words, a paragraph no unnecessary sentences, for the same reason that a drawing should have no unnecessary lines and a machine no unnecessary parts. This requires not that the reader make all sentences short, or avoid all detail and treat subjects only in outline, but that every word tell. And every word of Mr. Strunk's, as updated and expanded by the brilliant and self-effacing E.B. White, indeed does tell. Don't touch your keyboard without reading this book. It's a little prescriptive, but this book's advice is solid. The fourth chapter was actually fun to read because parts of it came across as a long, pompous rant. To say, hopefully I'll leave on the noon plane is to talk nonsense. Do you mean you'll leave on the noon plane in a hopeful frame of mind? Or do you mean you hope you'll leave on the noon plane? Whichever you mean, you haven't said it clearly. Although the word in its new, free-floating capacity may be pleasurable and even useful to many, it offends the ear of many others, who do not like to see words dulled or eroded, particularly when the erosion leads to ambiguity, softness, or nonsense.